Interesting information coming out about James Holmes, the suspected killer in the tragic shootings at the premiere of Batman The Dark Knight Rises. It turns out that he had very little to no online footprint, as there is no James Holmes Twitter page and there's no James Holmes Facebook profile or page that belongs to the suspect. Now, there are Twitter pages and Facebook pages from some individuals named James Holmes, but none that actually belong to the Aurora, Colorado killer. In fact, there is a Facebook profile of a person that shares the same name, where so many people have asked to be friends with this guy that this individual has had to post a message asking people not to friend him and stating that he is not the suspected killer in the mass shootings in Colorado. Now, I'm, for the sake of that man's privacy, I am not going to show the Facebook profile or link to that, because the guy has probably got too many Facebook requests, friend requests going on, and probably doesn't want to be bothered. But you have to ask, why would someone want to be friends with a suspected killer, and why would they want to be friends with someone who will probably never respond to their request? Because that person, James Holmes, the killer, is going to be in jail for the rest of his life. Anyway, it is pretty strange that someone in today's world who was such a fan of Batman, who purchased some 6,000 rounds of ammo online, and he may have had an adult friend finder profile, he didn't have a Facebook or a Twitter profile. Now, there's an article over here on the CBS News website that talks about the mystery of James Holmes' missing Facebook account. And I don't quite know what that means by the mystery of a missing Facebook account when he didn't have one in the first place. Of course, police have still not been able to enter James Holmes' apartment to retrieve his computer, so maybe Holmes had a Twitter or Facebook profile under an assumed name. We will just have to wait and see, wait till police get into his apartment and see what's going on. I've linked to some stories below this video in the description, so check him out, and there will be more updates as new information comes out.